we designed map 3, Tag Bowl. This map, being about two-thirds the size of the original HQ map, utilized a lot more vertical and horizontal poles that the player could swing from, going up and down and side to side. In this map, we raised the height of the ceiling to allow players to utilize the horizontal poles in the center of the map. This allowed for players to change their distance from the floor rapidly, overall creating a simple map to look at, yet allowing for complex game flow.